Hey everybody, it's Pembroke Dubuque Corgi. I'm here at the old abandoned Indigo Park. I just climbed over that fence, and man, this place, this is bringing back some memories. It's kind of sad seeing it so decrepit. I mean, if you don't know what Indigo Park is, I don't know where you guys have been, because back when I was a kid, this was a big thing. It was all based around popular cartoon character. Oh, there he is, Rambly the Raccoon. I mean, some people talk about how, like, Transformers was a thing, or G.I. Joe, or, you know, DuckTales, all those. They were nothing compared to Rambly. Rambly was really the best cartoon ever. I mean, look at this guy. Look at this absolute boy. He is the star. His show was the best. It had the best writing, some great overseas animation. It was star. It was great. I loved it. Let's see. All right, let's see here. Oh, hey, it's a plush of Lloyd. Oh yeah, I didn't tell you why I decided to come here. So when I was a kid, I always wanted merch. I only really got to go here once, and I wanted a lot of the merch, but my parents didn't get me any of it, and it's really expensive on eBay, so I just decided that, you know what? What I'll do is I'll go in, and I'll steal some of this merch. I mean, it's not stealing. I mean, it's all, nobody's doing anything here. It's just been laying here for years. Grabbing some merch, you know, there's nothing wrong with it. You know, I can grab some of this, keep some of it for myself, sell some of it on eBay. You know, this is fine. It's perfectly legal. The Lloyd sucks. I mean, he was like the worst character, let's be honest. Lloyd was like the worst. But, we'll take him. I'll probably just sell him on eBay. I also brought my phone with me since I'm recording this live. And I figured I'll see what some of you guys tell me as you see footage. I see that Verdant Range sent me a message. He said that, he remembers the show too. Molly was his first crush. Molly was really cute, I'll be honest. Molly is she's got such a great design. Oh, here's the sea serpent guy. I don't remember his name. He's pretty much Eeyore as a freaking sea serpent. He was okay. I'll be honest, my favorite characters in this show was Rambly and Molly. They were my two favorites. They were really, really good. What the? Oh. Well, that makes getting in a lot easier. Oh, I don't know how that happened, but hey, it's, at least I can get some merch. That's definitely going to make my, getting some merch a lot easier. All right. Let's take a look here. Let's take a look at, oh, it's Rambly! Ah, it's been so long since I've seen you, buddy. Whoa. Well, heck, just seeing you Rambly makes me feel happy. I already feel happier. I always already feel happy. I just feel happy already. I mean, just seeing Rambly. Oh, it's been so long. It's been so long since I've seen him. Wow, that just feels great. Feels cool. All right, let's see here. Yeah, you already told me that, buddy. Happy to see you. How you doing? You okay there? Yeah. Look at me. Ah, you got me. I got plastic surgery. I had this horrible accident, buddy. I'm sorry. Well, oh, well, don't. I did have plastic surgery. I had a bad accident, buddy. I don't want to talk about it. But it's great to see you. Oh God, it's like he's there. It's really cool.
Hold up. The gate is open. Head on into the entryway.
No, it isn't, buddy. Nope.
Hold on. My mistake. The gate is not open.
That's right, buddy.
There's a message being sent from the gate's power unit. Lucky you! You get to be the first person to try our turn on the generator mini-ramble adventure. Have fun!
Is that a real adventure that you have kids do? That sounds kind of dangerous, buddy. Sounds kind of... Ooh, wow. All right. I mean, I'm in here for the merch. I mean... Is that like an AI? Did they make an AI of Rambly? Well, that's kind of cool. It's like I'm really talking to him. It's like he's really talking to me. I mean, they couldn't pre-record all of this stuff, could they? Huh. I mean, if he's all computerized, I sure hope he hasn't been going to the internet, because, man, some people draw some pictures of him, and, whew, I don't know how he'd feel about that.
The Indigo Violet Compact Power Generator. But it seems to be inoperable. Looks like it's missing a piece. Can you find it?
Well, how about I just stick my hand in there, and maybe, no, I'm just kidding. That's weird. This whole little generator controls the whole park? It's pretty impressive tech, buddy, especially for, like, you know, 1980s, 1990s, somewhere around there. Ooh! There's what I want. I got myself a Rambly plush. That's staying in my collection for sure. I want to get the Rambly action figure, though. That's what I really want. I'm not real into plushes, but action figures, I love that, and there's a Rambly action figure, and I want it so bad. Anyways, hey, there's a gear. Well, let's take that. Alright. And stick that in there. Whew, that was easy. A lot of electric shocks. Sparks going around, buddy. You sure this is all right, Rambly? You sure everything's good here? Alright. Let's see. Let's go check and see if we can get inside. Go get some of that merch. Sell that stuff on eBay. That's what we're calling. That's what we're doing. I've seen a lot of dirty art of poor Rambly online.
Welcome to Indigo Park.
Though I guess I can't blame people for wanting to draw naughty art of Rambly. He's a cutie pie. Let's be honest. He's a real cutie pie. Also, maybe kind of thick. You know, just kind of thick. You know, maybe I shouldn't have said that. I mean, but a cute raccoon guy. You can't blame the furries. I guess. You're right. Oh, yeah. Let's get a critter cuff. Oh, that sounds awesome. Let's get one. Oh, yes. I want a critter cuff. Let's go.
There you go, buddy. Your very own critter cuff.
Yay.
A new way to interact with the park that also doubles as a pedometer, heart monitor, and mood ring. Data disclosure agreement.
Ooh, a mood ring. Nice. Also, please, Rambly, I beg of you, do not talk with me on moving monitors anymore. You're giving me some GLaDOS flashbacks there. Please. don't know if I like that. Oh, look at that. Look how styling that is. I'm going to wear that everywhere I go from now on. I'll have to come back and get some of these big plushes, but not really easy right now. I need to explore and see what all I can get first.
Uh-oh. The door mysteriously locked. Why not test out your band and save the day?
You know, someone online told me that I sound like you, Rambly. I really don't hear it, to be honest. But, let's...
Hooray! Great work, buddy! Now try entering the park, and we can start our Indigo adventure!
Yay! Alright, I'm kind of getting excited about this. I mean... Yeah, I know the park's dead and abandoned, but it's kind of cool just being here. I'm having flashbacks. Oh, yes, a Molly plush. All right. Definitely cool. Definitely happy to have one of those. Oh, that's definitely going into my collection. Definitely definitely good. Okay, let's try this critter cuff thing. Ooh. Right through. Oh, Isaac Indigo. Totally not inspired by Walt Disney, wasn't he? I mean, as much as I like the statue of you, Rambly, you look good. This is giving me some Disney vibes. your creator could have found a better role model, I guess. I mean, Disney's kind of a jerk. But hey, what's the matter? I mean, oh god, this is so cool. I've already found some of the merch. Things are like looking pretty good. Can't let these plushies go to waste. Wonder if I'll find one of the rare golden Ramblies. That would be cool. Those were very rare. They only had a few of those, and oh, it was crazy. Always wanted one as a kid, but like I said, my parents never got me any merch from this series for some reason. I wonder why. Bird up. Oh, I used to drink so much of that. Alright, let me see here. Man, it's sure dark in here. Heard some sounds. Well, some stuff was probably just settling. It's probably nothing bad. Alright, let's take a look in here. Okay, let's see. Nothing here. Looking around. There's nothing in there. Guess I don't know what I was expecting in the bathroom, but you know. Alright, let's just look around. Yeah, I used to drink a lot of that bird up too. Yeah, those are some surprisingly clean toilets, all things considered. Ooh, there it be! It's the Rambly action figure! Oh, shoot, man, I want that. I'm keeping that. That is, if there's any find I got here that I want to keep, that is it. All right. I'm so happy I got the Rambly action figure. Awesome. Oh, I'm so happy about that. That's cool. Alrighty. These toys are surprisingly clean compared to how damaged this place was. I guess people know what the... I mean, I guess they took their clean toilet policy really seriously here.
Test, buddy. Looks like the park is going through some renovations. For the inconvenience, your Rambly Tuesday discount will be 3% off. Why not celebrate this great deal with a ride on my railroad?
You got it, buddy.
Moving skills, I'll let you find this one all by yourself.
Hey, you got it, buddy. You can't argue with free. Wait, Rambly said it's free? Oh, well, then that means I legally can get all this stuff and sell it on eBay, right? Right? That's legally binding, right? Alright, well, let's take a look here. Let's go in there and take some looks. Rambly's Railroad. Oh, I remember this ride. Look at that boy! Look at that boy! I wonder if I can get that whole statue. I need to... I wonder if I can somehow get that statue... I mean, I don't know where I'd put it in my house, but I'd love to have it. Okay, let's look around here.
Your facial initial data suggests you may be a bit older than the target audience for this ride, but it's one of my favorites. Do you know why Rambly the Raccoon loves Rambly's Railroad? Because I like trains.
I love you, guy. I love you, buddy. I love you. Oh, this Molly standee's, it's not in great shape, but it still looks really good. Oh, really good. All right, let's take a look here. No use in walking, you know. You can run. All right, let's take a look here. All right. Choo-choo, motherfuckers. Let's do this. Let's do this ride.
Welcome to Rambly's Railroad. I'm Conductor Rambly.
Best conductor. Whoa. Hey, look at you. Look at that boy. Look at that cute boy. Oh, oh. Look at him. Just bouncing there.
Oh, look, it's Molly McCaw.
Oh, there she is!
Molly McCaw, the greatest pilot you ever saw.
You sure are, Moll. Why, you only crashed into 6 barns this week.
I'm not crashing, Rambly. I'm barnstorming.
What's barnstorming?
It's crashing with style. It hurts at all. Say, those young adventurers you got along with you look like great pilots. Why not try your hand?
Young adventurers. Oh, how you flatter me there, Molly. You flatter me. I'm flattered by you thinking I'm a young adventurer. Oh, some of these places have seen better days. Oh, look at that boy. Look at him bounce. Look at him go. Such a cutie. Oh, Rambly. Oh. Oh, Finley. That was his name. Wait, 100 years? Rambly, you're 100 years old?
Oh, Finley, you should come out of your shell.
How about you come into it instead? My ride, Oceanic Odyssey, will teach you all about the wonders down under the deep blue sea. It's as blue as me.
Relatable.
I hope you'll visit. I'm so lonely.
Oceanic Odyssey.
How relatable. Most relatable character here. Finley is most relatable character. I mean, he's practically Sea Serpent Eeyore. Uh-oh. Rambly, you okay? You okay, buddy? Oh. Oh, we got it. It looks like the ride's malfunctioning. Let's see what's going on. Oof. I'm working out, buddy. Please, stop going insane over there. Oh! Oh, hey, it's a... That's a pretty good animatronic they got there, or something. That's cool Molly. Talking Molly. I guess it's not an animatronic, but it was like a statue or something. Really cool looking. Oh, hey, it's a gear. So you have a lot of these just laying around places, don't you, guys? Oh, there. Oh, look at that cool, like, Finley-like statue. Gosh, nice. And I'm sorry, Verdant, I am not going to take that whole Molly statue with me. Sorry. Ooh, I like the hat, though. Ooh, nice. I'm gonna clean that and wear the heck out of that. Let me tell you. Man, I wonder how these gears just fell out. Oh, here we go. All right. I think that'll get things working. there's anything else to look around for. See if I can find any more merch while I'm here. Hey, it's just the skunk. I think their name was like Salem or something. I remember them being a real jerk in the cartoon show. Still better than Lloyd, though. I can't promise stealing the animatronic there for you, buddy. Sorry. That's pretty big.
Peter Lloyd.
Do not shame me with that common folk name. I am the proud, the prestigious, the professional Lloydford L. Lyon, actor extraordinaire.
Great act, Lloyd.
Of course it was. I'm the real...
Let's get the heck out of here. Yeah, I'm with you, Rambly. Lloyd sucks. Lloyd is the worst. I never liked that guy. Just always got on my nerves. Never liked Lloyd. All right, let's take a look here.
What do you think? Pretty fun, right? Now you know all about my friends and Lloyd.
Yeah, Lloyd sucks, man. Why you hang out with Lloyd? I mean, he's the worst. Let's see here. All right, let's look around here. Didn't see anything particularly interesting over here. Oh, look at that Rambly statue. I love that guy. Love that boy. Look at him. What a cutie. What an absolute cutie pie. That is a cartoon character for you for the ages. Everybody should know about him. He is definitely one of my favorites, man. I mean, Dick Destley, Muttley, Uncle Scrooge, Rambly. Those were like my favorites. Lots of stuff over here. Oh, God, Lloyd's Theater. I don't want to go to Lloyd's Theater. F Lloyd. Lloyd's the worst. Oh, it's still cool, though. It's kind of amazing what all is still kind of running here. I mean, yeah, it's all decrepit and stuff, but I mean, look, the fountain's working. Let's see what else we got around here. Definitely don't want to go to Lloyd's place. Let's see what else is here. What's in here? I see one of those like sipping glasses. Nice. I can drink out of Rambly's head. I can't think of anything better that I'd want to drink out of than the head of the cutest raccoon I've ever seen. You know, No, those cookies don't look so good. All right, let's see here. Sure thing, buddy. You got me.
This here is an information kiosk. If there's anything around the park you want to ask me about, just stop by here and I'll ramble on about it.
All right, buddy. You got it. Let's see what we got. We got a few things I could ask you about.
Oh, I got this. I know the commercial by heart.
Wow, it's the unlimited edition.
Unlimited edition.
Push him down and he jumps. Push him up and he doesn't. Only $19.99 at your favorite toy store.
Did you Did you just pull that off the internet? You okay there, buddy? You okay? You looked a little... Oh, you looked a little off there. Again, be careful on the internet. I've seen some not-so-flattering pictures of you there, buddy. Furries be wild. I can't blame them, though. I didn't want to straight out say this, but, No, I won't say it now, but, maybe later. Oh, heck, I'll say it now. When I was a kid, I had a crush on you and Molly, both. I mean, Vern mentioned his crush on Molly. I had a crush on both of you when I was a kid. It was just... It was a big old thing for me, so, it just feels so cool. So cool seeing you here. Anyways, let's take a look here.
Ooh, that's a Rambly cup. Nothing beats the taste of fresh Rambleberry juice drunk directly out of my plastic, lifeless head.
You're right, buddy. I'm going to drink so much Baja Blast out of this, so much Dr. Pepper, you know, after I give it a very thorough cleaning. A very, very thorough cleaning. Let's see what else we got.
Ooh, you found my buddy Finley. You know, he's really shy. Like, too shy. Like, obnoxiously shy. He's got a good heart. I hope you get to meet him someday.
I hope so, too. That would be really cool. I mean, am I going to get to meet Molly also? Just like I'm... Is it going to be like how I'm talking to you? Because that's pretty cool. I'm actually... I wonder what flavor... I don't even remember Rambleberry. I wonder what flavor that is. Let's take a look here.
Oh, Molly Plush. She's always been my best friend. Did you know she builds planes in her landing pad at the park? And then she crashes them. She's so talented.
Do you know what? From my understanding, if I remember right, I think... Alright. Oh! Let's check out the Rambly hat.
Those used to fly off the shelves. That pair is pretty damaged, though. Keep your eyes peeled. There's gotta be at least one more mint condition set out there somewhere. Like a yard sale!
Hey! Yeah, you got me. I'm already looking for more merch, man. I want to find a good pair of these, because these will sell so good. They're way better than the Mickey Mouse ones. Way more stylish. Way great.
Congratulations! You found me! Don't I look adorable?
You do, buddy! You look absolutely adorable. I might have to cuddle with this plush at night to help me in the bad days. Anyways! Agreed. Ew, Lloyd. I agree with you. F that guy. Let's see what else we can find around here. Alright, let's see. Ooh, is that... Oh snap, it's the gold Rambly! Nice. Let me check my phone comments here. Oh, man. Ears from good condition cost more than a PS5? Man, maybe I'll luck out and find some good ones here. Could definitely use that money. Alrighty. Let's take a look here. I wonder if I can somehow get through all this stuff. It doesn't look like there's anything here. See, oh, I got a message from my buddy Keo. No, I think I'm fine looting things here. I mean, this place has been abandoned. Nobody's doing anything here. I think it's just free real estate at this point. I think I'll be fine. It's all free real estate.
Wow, is that a limited edition gold Rambly plush? Parents were fighting tooth and nail for those things when they came out. Seriously, our employees had to clean up so many stray teeth and nails. Hard to believe there was all that demand for a regular Rambly plush we just blasted with gold spray paint.
Hey, you're not supposed to tell your secrets like that, buddy! Does it mean if I blast a regular one with gold spray paint, I can claim it as a gold Rambly? Ooh, I think we might have some ideas here for future eBay sales. I was curious, huh? Got some more merch somewhere. I know it. No, it looks like I can't get in there. Well. Shop and photos. No, that place looks closed. It doesn't look like I'm getting in there either. Here, no. Some of these places are locked up pretty good.
Well, look at that. You're at Jetstream Junction. Jetstream Junction's being tuned up. Last I checked, there's a security office in the back of the theater. Maybe a friendly wrangler can help you get in.
Oh, orange level access. Okay. A wrangler. Oh man, now I'm gonna have to go to Lloyd's part. Gosh, I don't want to go to frickin' Lloyd. Lloyd sucks. He's the worst. Man. Let's see. Let's look around here. Lloyd Live. Don't want to frickin' go see Lloyd. I don't want to go to Lloyd's frickin' theater. Lloyd sucks. He's like the fucking worst character. So lame. Bootleg-ass Snagglepuss. Well, Snagglepuss came later, I guess. But still, he's lame. Don't like him. Now, let's take a look. I'm getting messages from Keo defending Leo. I mean, defending Lloyd. Keo, come on. You just gotta accept that Lloyd's the worst. He really is. Worst character. Oh, hey, look. It's a huge Lloyd plush over there. Interesting. I could swear I saw the tail move, but I mean, that had to be my imagination, because there's no way that could have happened, right? Right? Wait. Oh. Okay. It's just the space is getting to me. I think I'm just seeing things. I really need a new prescription of glasses. Let me take a look at my phone for a second. I just gotta readjust my vision. Is Lloyd worse than T-Bob from Mask? Oh yeah, way worse. I mean, even he's so obnoxious. Man. Okay, so that was a thing. That was a... No. I'm sure that was just my imagination. I didn't just see a lion. An actual frickin' lion here. I mean, that couldn't have been real.
Going back there, be careful. Your critter cuff is not yet able to resuscitate you.
Resuscitate me? Rambly, buddy. Resuscitate me? I have a... Buddy, I feel like you're not letting me in on something here, buddy. You're not telling me something here? Let's see. I'm not finding much here, but we need to get into Jetstream Junction, so you know. What? Ooh. Some sounds. Definitely hearing some stuff. Did I see something over there? Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's wonderful and fine. Nothing spoopy going on here. Nothing terrible. This is fine. Rambly was just, you know, concerned about me for no reason. No reason at all. Everything's perfectly fine. Perfectly fine. All right. Just looking over here and seeing if there's any more merch. Seeing if there's any stuff to do. Oh my fucking god, what the fuck? Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Are we got some FNAF shit going on here? Is there some Five Nights at Freddy's shit going on here? Was that an animatronic? Was that an animatronic? Holy shit. Oh, God. Rambly, why didn't you warn me there was some Five Nights at Freddy's shit going on here? Oh, jeez. I hate animatronics. I mean, unless it's Rambly, and then it's fine. But, you know, I didn't need this. Oh, fuck that motherfucker. Oh, no. Well, you know, he got a big, heavy thing land on him. It's what Lloyd deserves, because Lloyd sucks. Okay. Whew. Yeah, maybe it's just a guy in a suit, you know? There's some, like, Scooby... Maybe it's not Five Nights at Freddy's. Maybe some Scooby-Doo shit going around, some people in a suit. They're just trying to get real estate. They're just trying to steal the stuff like I am, you know? That's what's going on. Well, I was here first, motherfuckers, and I'm keeping all the merch. Yeah. Oh, boy. Let's see here. Oh, hey. A key. The key for unlocking doors. There we go. Oh, yeah. Oceanic, or whatever, Odyssey. Oh, there's Molly. There's Molly. I'll have to grab a couple of these flyers, give one of those to Verdant. All right, let's see here. We'll talk about... Let's see, Verdant wants that Molly plush. We'll talk about that later, man. Right now, I just kind of want to get out of here, because I might be a little spooped. That animatronic freaked me out, but I'm sure it's just part of the show. It's perfectly normal and not something I need to, like, worry about. Let's just get out of here! Whoa! There's nothing. Okay. Get out of here. Okay, I'll just get out of here and, Holy shit, motherfucker! What the fuck? Oh, why did he just run off, though? He just kind of flopped over and ran off. What was up with that? Wait! How'd he get over there? But he was over here! Oh. don't like this. I'm starting to not like this, Rambly. Rambly, where are you? Rambly, 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 Rambly. Come on, buddy. Help me here. Buddy. This is fucking creeping me out, shit. Ah. Getting the hell out of here. The hell out of here. Getting the hell out of here. Oh, shit. What the fuck? I didn't hear that buzzing from my cuff. Okay, that was pretty freaky. Pretty freaky. Okay. Oh. Let's, Oh, gosh. Okay. Yeah. Let's hope Molly's ride still works. Let's hope I don't have to deal with any more stuff. Whew. That was creepy as fuck. All right. There we go. Unlock that. Let's get inside here. Lots of bird up. Lots and lots of bird up. Okay.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's rooftop races? It's not far from here, and it's a great warm-up before we get into the bigger rides. Just take it up at Molly's landing pad.
Buddy, I got chased by a freaking animatronic lion, buddy! What the hell? Like, why'd you warn me about stuff like that? I thought we were friends! Oh gosh. Oh. Okay, well, you know, still here for the merch. We're safe right now. Merch is good. The merch is still around. Look at that Molly statue. That's huge. I bet Verdon wants that in his room. Molly's garage. Rooftop races. Well, let's check out Rooftop Races. That's what he told me. Let's go up here. Take a look. Oh.
No. This is horrible. Looks like Molly crashed into the ride again. Don't worry, though. Your pal Rambly has the repairman on speed dial.
You okay there, Rambly? You okay? You okay, buddy?
We're sorry. The number you have dialed has been disconnected or is no longer in service. Please check the number and dial again.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's landing pad? It's not far from here, and it's a great cooldown after that exhilarating ride. Just take a down from Molly's rooftop races.
Alright, well, you know. Oh, you know what? I forgive you. I forgive you, Rambly. You're... How can I stay mad at that face? That cute face you got there. I can't. I just can't. Just can't stay mad at him. Nope, sure can't. Alright, let's just get out of here. You know what? Instead, I think... Oh, hey, look. We're up here. Didn't mean to come up here. Oh, hey. It's a dog. Cool. Some sort of poodle. I don't remember that character at all. Alright, so let's, Alright, let's get... Let's look up. You know what? I think I'm gonna go to Molly's garage instead. Let's check that out. Ooh, burgers. God, I can, Too bad this place isn't working. I could totally use a burger right now. Probably calm my nerves. Let's look up here. See if there's anything around here. Nothing over here. Getting a little shorter on merch the further I get deeper in here. Not seeing as much merch lately, but, you know, maybe something's over here. I mean, maybe, or maybe not. Okay, so, I guess there's no merch up here. Okay, well. Can't help but feel like I'm missing something, like there should be something around here. I wonder how people got back there. Well, looks like there's nothing here, so. Bummer. Yeah, look, there's another cool Molly stand-up. Nice. Ooh, what's over there? Ooh, hello? Is this? Is that what I think it is? Is that the Rambly video game? Oh, heck yeah! Oh, man, I used to have the NES port of this thing. It was great. Oh, I could do, like, a spin jump. Nice. That's right. I forgot that I could do a spin jump. Nice. Get them fruits. Collect them all. I played the NES port of this so much. It was way better than the Master System port. They had a Master System port, but it got so borked. Oh. Oops. It's been a while. I forgot what the levels were like in this. Taking out them skunks. They stink. Ha! Get skunks. Stink. I am funny. Oh, no, I didn't get the GB. Let's see. Oh, I got another message from Burton Range here. It's like, oh, there was a Game Boy port, too? Oh, I need to get that for my Game Boy collection. I actually didn't know about that. Oh, there's a two skunks in love. Well, that's good to see. It's good to see that love is in the air. Got shut out. Did anybody get the weird 3D one they made? What was it? Rambly 64? That one was crazy weird. I think it's what kind of killed this video game franchise, unfortunately. Oh, no, it was Rambly's Adventure. That's right. Should never put him into 3D. Oh, hey, Molly, you okay? Oh no, it's Salem! Salem, you jerk! You shady skunk! Squirrels. Molly, look out! Dumpster face! I want to tell you, Rambly has a pretty face! You take that back, Salem! He is a cutie. Cutie pie. Oh yeah, that did suck that Rambly's Adventure was a Blockbuster exclusive. I used to rent it a lot, even if it wasn't very good. Because I just like Rambly. Oh no! Oh no, you're making me fight Molly! I'm being forced to fight Molly, this is terrible! I have to fight the second best character, because that's Skunk. Whoa. Whoa, what the heck? I don't remember that happening when I played it. Oh, it's a fruit. I got myself a Miss Pac-Man fruit. That was cool. All right. Landing pad. I guess it's time to get to the landing pad. That was cool. That game was cool. I'm surprised it was still working that well. Weird it glitched out like that, but that was still really cool. Yeah, I wonder if they... The worst part is, due to the, like, background details in that game, they couldn't ever get the ROM to work right in MAME for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah, it is a... You're right, Keo. That is a blow to game preservation. Huh. What's this thing? Everything seems kind of locked up around here. Just look around here. Ooh, ball pit! Ah, better than DashCon! There's an old joke. Alright, anyways. Nice... Feels kind of cool being in the ball pit after so long. Alright, let's see here. Huh. Oh. Huh. Oh, hey. Oh, hey! I get it. Alright, I guess I should look around for stuff like that then. Oh, does that mean I can do this? Other ones? Well, let's explore here first. Hey, there's a red star. I have a feeling I'll need to remember that. Let's make a note of that. Red star. Look in here. I'm going through the tubes. I wonder if... Oh, this is... Oh! Rambly? Hey, buddy, tell me there's some monitors around here and that you're Rambly? Rambly, buddy. buddy. Rambly. You know, it's fine. It's fine. I'm sure just my imagination. Just, nothing to see here. Oh, I did a complete circle, I guess. All right, well. I am sure it was nothing. Sure, it was nothing. Ooh! Oh, yeah. Man, those bounce pads. Those things are strong. I'm amazed they didn't get into any problems with those. I figured those would actually get some kids hurt or something. All right. Neat. Oh, this makes me feel like a kid again. It almost makes me forget about some of the weird Lloyd animatronic. Oh, hey, there's a triangle. Okay. Good to know. I'm feeling I'll need to remember the triangle too. Oh. Bonked my head. There we go. Wow, that was... That's kind of crazy to have all these jump pads. You figure these would be a danger to, like, the kids or something. Oh, hey, there's the blue star. Okay. So it's blue star, red star, green triangle. I have a feeling that's important. Hey! Okay, so there's an animatronic Molly, I guess. Okay. Hopefully it'll be nicer than the, Hopefully she's nicer than the Lloyd. All right. Huh, I must have missed one. I don't remember. There was a red star, right? And green triangle. It was blue star, I think. And was it? Oh. All right. Well, let's go check. Okay. See where this goes. Hi there, Rambly. Whew, just gets dark sometimes. Okay, so this is where we... Okay. Wonder what that opened. Alright, so... Over here... Oh shit, oh jeez, oh god, fuck, oh no, Molly, okay, Molly, you're my favorite, please, Molly, just let me go, don't kill me, Molly, ah, Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Motherfucking! Ah! Holy shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Ah! Holy shit! Oh fuck! Why didn't anybody warn me about this 5 minutes of Freddy's bullshit? The animatronics after me! Oh Jesus Christ! Holy shit! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh shit! I don't like Molly anymore! Oh no! I'm sorry! I mean, I do like you, Molly, just please don't hurt me! Oh no! Oh god! Holy shit! Holy fuck! Holy shit! Oh jeez! Oh god! No! Molly, please! Molly! Holy fuck! Holy shit! What happened? I feel like I passed out and... maybe I just dreamed all that. Maybe that didn't happen. Wow. Okay. Weird. I could've swore I saw, like, a Molly animatronic chasing me or something, and... I must have hit my head or something on that, tube or something when I was going down and... knocked myself out or something. This does look vaguely familiar, though. So, Alright, well, let's see. Is it over here, or... Oh, no! Oh, fuck! Oh, jeez! Oh, shit! Not again! Holy shit! Molly, please, I beg of you! I've got a kid! You wouldn't want to kill me! You wouldn't want to... Orphan my child! Orphan my, 22-year-old child! Yeah, oh god! Did I have, like, a... precognition? Did I predict that this was happening? Oh shit! Oh jeez! Holy fuck! Molly, I swear to god, please! Please don't kill me! I just wanted to get some merch! I just like the cartoon, okay? I just want some merch! Buy a script mask, though! Oh, shit, am I in the fucking air ducts now? God damn it! It's fucking aliens bullshit! Oh, shit! Oh, jeez! Oh, God, why? I just wanted some merch! Oh, fuck, Rambly! Rambly, please help me! Help me! Help me, Rambly! Help me! Oh, God! Oh, fuck! What? Rambly! Rambly!
I can see in your facial tracking that you're scary, upset. He
thinks the fucking a dead bird here, man! It's a dead fucking bird! That's not an animatronic, man!
Database. I just can't execute most tasks without authorization from a human user.
must have come here because the park matters to you too, right? Would you be willing to help me restore the park? Seeing your facial tracking data that you aren't opposed to this. Ooh, I'm so excited.
No, I didn't agree to this, but buddy, I did not agree. I did not agree to this. There's a dead fucking bird here. That's not an animatronic. I thought these were animatronics. I thought these were animatronics or a guy in a suit. That's neat. That's a fucking bird, man. It's a bird. This is a dead fucking bird. Holy shit. What the hell? What in the name? What of gods I'm forbidding? Beast is that? What is going on? Rambly, why are we not talking? Rambly, why are we not talking?
Welcome to the crew, Rookie Wrangler. Registered. Your first official job as one of Rambly's Wranglers. Registered. Is to get out of the Rambly's Wranglers. Registered. Room. Head left towards the Rookie Wrangler. Registered. Security room to set yourself free. Phew. Kind of exhausting to say that whole spiel. But Rambly's Wranglers. Registered. Is a registered trademark. That expired yesterday.
Okay, you're dealing with your own stuff too. You've got a lot of emotions there for a AI, what I assume is an AI system. Okay. This is a lot to process here.
By royal wranglers. Maybe one day you'll grow up big and strong enough to enter it. But for now, don't.
Oh, hey. It's, Retroroid. Retroloid. I got possessed by Scooby-Doo for a second there. Okay. I think I'm good. Okay. I didn't just see Molly get killed and spew blood everywhere, because Molly's a fictional character. God, I hope there's not a... I hope there's not a Rambly like that, because I don't know if I could deal with that. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Get the flippin' fuck out of here. You know what? I'll sell... Kyo says he wants the vintage Lloyd plush? Well, you know what, Kyo? I'll give you all the Lloyd plushes if you want. All of them. Right now, I just want to get out of here alive. Oh, hey, I got everything. Huh. Let's check out the poodle plush.
Hey, buddy. Did you dig that out of the lost and found? Or was it in the trash? No surprise, I guess, that our park would dispose of a
non-Indigo brand toy.
I suppose he'd make playtime special for a child with poor taste, though.
Rambly, don't you judge! Rambly, why are you judging? Why are you judging? People can like stuff other than Indigo-related stuff. I mean, you're right, they probably have poor taste, but still. Okay. Oh, Rambleberry.
Where'd you get that? Rambleberries are my favorite! Oh, if only I could jump out of the screen and take a big bite. Don't eat it! Maybe I'll be able to one day!
If only you could come out of there, buddy. then I could give you the biggest hug, maybe strangle, but mostly hug, that I could. Maybe even give you a smooch, because, god dang it, I need somebody here right now. I need an adult, despite the fact that I'm an adult. Alright. Retro-Lloyd, I think. We haven't looked at
that. I can be loud too! Where's my limited edition throwback blush? Where's Molly's? Where's Finley's?
Give this mistake to a child and they'll cry.
You're right. I'll just give the Keo. Keo will cry. You're right. I would much rather have a retro Rambly plush or a retro Molly plush. Actually, I don't think I want anything with Molly related anymore. But I would love a retro Rambly plush. That would have been cool. You're right. That was a really bad business decision on them not to do that. Let's see.
Ooh, that's a Rambly cup. Nothing beats the taste of fresh Rambleberry juice drunk directly out of my plastic lifeless head.
I'm going to clean that out and drink so much Dr. Pepper out of that. And after this experience, probably also booze.
Whoa, where'd you find that? I've never seen anyone wearing one. Pretty snazzy.
Yeah, it's going to be the hip new fashion, buddy.
Audio recording tagged with costume in my database I've never noticed before. Let's listen.
All right, buddy.
Hey, Jackson, you hear about the new mascots?
Yeah, think it'll put us out of a job?
I think so. Old sport. And right after we got this damn raccoon costume.
Man, screw this place. I say we get our asses out of here and go straight to Vegas.
Aw, come on. They didn't even document the Indigo inventory ID for the costume. I was really looking forward to that. What a useless recording. Deleted.
No, Rambly, I think there's some interesting information there that we kind of need to know about. I don't think you should have deleted that. Oh, well. Okay. Well, that was some stuff. Well, at least I'm alive. I'm really regretting this decision to get that merch. I should have just stopped where I...
Wow, you made it to Oceanic Odyssey. You're doing a great job, Rookie Wrangler.
I should have really stopped when I just went to the gift shop. Should have just grabbed all the stuff there and left. Oh.
You'll find a poker and porpoises, pickles, and perches as far as the eye can see. But please don't tap the glass. You never really know what lies beneath the surface.
Oh. No.
Hey, buddy. You okay?
No!
I'm kinda tired. Do you need a moment? Don't worry, it's fine. I don't blame you for taking a rest after all that. I could go for a nice, relaxing defragmentation myself. But before you settle down, you up for a little survey to help us improve the park?
Thanks for visiting Indigo Park. Hope all your dreams...
Buddy, I just saw Molly die! She got fucking decapitated! I think I'm not fine. I think I'm very, very not fine.
And lots of happy feedback ensures I get to exist. Were you satisfied
Wait.
With the rides?
Yes or no? You get to exist.
With your guide?
I sure hope so.
Do you plan to come back? Will I see you again? Did your experience convince you to tell a friend about us? Did I earn your trust at Indigo Park?
Buddy.
There is a stark contrast
Buddy.
To everything I know this place should be. But out of the dark.
Your song is cute. Okay, this song is soothing me, actually, weirdly enough. Oh, Park.
More than my remarks are mysteries.
through the dark. And I'll be your spark of sunshine to get you out of any bind. That is, if you want to keep going.
Oh, idea!
I know all of this isn't fair to you. It's an awful lot to ask.
You think?
Here comes Family Buddy. Part 2 to sell you on our task. I'm here to view and assess each valuable guest as I learn. And lots of happy feedback ensures you're gonna return. I'm so happy you rode a ride.
I saw the show.
I'm so happy to be your guide.
More than you know.
So come back
and I didn't see a show as much as I got chased by a lion monster.
At least I hope I do.
At Indigo Park, there is a stark contrast to everything I know this place should be. But out of the dark, you've given a spark of sunshine to this kingdom's faithful devotee. At Indigo Park,
buddy. Buddy.
More than my remarks are mysteries, even I don't know what we might find. But fight through the dark.
You like Lloyd Mew? Oh, man. Bad taste. Ew. I mean, no judging. No judging.
And I won't feel so left behind.
Okay, I'll let you go. See you next time, buddy. Please?
Next time. Will there be a next time? Well, guys, I'm going to continue trying to find my way out of this abandoned theme park, and I'll see y'all next time. See ya.